It's a lot, everything.
You want a fire?
I'm okay.
Fire, but like a little shish kebab, you know?
It's not creepy at all.
Hey. You kid. I know you kid. So don't kid, okay?
I buy Imagine Dragons tickets for my girlfriend as like an early Christmas gift.
That's so sweet.
Good.
Because it was getting very hard to find place. No? Old warehouses being converted into lofts, so how can I get something better? No,
bro.
Come on, bro. But he's criticizing.
Okay. Then we had a fight. You know what she said? She said that the tickets were a gift. So she wants to bring her sister.
I mean, look on the bright side. You don't have to go see Imagine Dragons.
I love Imagine Dragons.
Kate Bishop.
Not Kate Bishop.
Kate Bishop is guy, bro.
Kate Bishop is not guy.
Kate Bishop is guy in costume.
Look, I think you both owe apologies. Tell her she hurt your feelings, but apologize for pretending that was a gift for her.
Okay, wait, super. I need a pen. Just, okay? See you.
I'm trying to be civil here.
So civil? We kidnapped you, rozumiesz? You are our hostage now, rozumiesz to?
I know it's probably not the best moment right now, but I want to thank you, you know, for your advice, what you said, how I should speak to my girl.
Look at me, okay? Because I'm interrogating you right now, bro. We are now interrogating you, so look at us, okay?
Did it work?
It worked, bro. We went to Maroon 5 instead.
Oh, that's so great. So what's with the gun?
I'm sorry, bro.
Bro, I found her.
Going. I love it. Where is your arrows now? Big strong Hawkeye riding Brony.
Royal Tenenbaums. Come on. We look like Royal Tenenbaums.
Yes.
You know what I think?
You know what I think?
I think you talk too much. Blah, 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 blah. She always like this.
Brasnatus.
What are you gonna do, huh? Pull them out of your pocket in the middle of a fight?
Wait 1 second, please. Let me put on brass knuckles so I can punch your face.
Meet me tonight where you first met Ronan. Alone.
But we are not, Maya.
Well, what is that?
Thank you.